Materials needed: 4 iron nails, 1 empty jar with cover, 1 empty jar without cover, 1 water. Make sure that the warm water is not too hot. Tap water. Salt. And sandpaper. What to do? Step 1. Remove any rust from the nails using sandpaper. Step 2. Wash the nails with warm water. Step 3. Put 2 nails in the jar and cover it tightly. Label this jar A. Step 4. Mix tap water and salt in the container and put the other set of nails in the jar without cover. Label this jar B. Label the jar A with tight cover and jar B with cover, water and salt. Place the jar outside where there is enough air for 5 days. Observe both jars to see what will happen to the nails. Day 1. No changes observed. Day 2. Jar A, no changes observed. Jar B, water becomes hazy, not clear, with slight change in the clarity of salt water. Day 3. Jar A, no changes happened. Jar B, the water is not clear and there is a mark of orange color in the bottom of container. Day 4. Jar A, no changes observed. Jar B, the corrosion is visible and the orange color spread on the bottom of the container where the nails are laid. Day 5. Jar A, no changes observed. Jar B, the orange segment from a rusty nail spread all over the area and the iron nail corrode quickly in salt water. As a result, After 5 days of experiment, jar A with cover has no reaction at all, since jar A has air and nail only. But iron nails in jar B will indeed rust more quickly and severely in water with salt and no cover. When salt is added to water, it makes a solution called salt water. It contains charged atoms and allows oxygen to bind with the iron more freely, which accelerates rusting. Hope you learned something from my experiment. Thanks for watching. Bye! Please like and subscribe.